It's got some solid Victorian form to recommend her. So this is it, last event from Mount Gambier, and they are all placed away. Lights on, set to run. Here's the lure, they're ready. Racing now, speed in box four, Shanna's Gift will lead. It got pretty tight, crushing over Tolga though. Tolga takes the lead, Kalora Posey shuffled out of it. So Tolga and Shanna's Gift together, running on Zipping Claire. Looks a big danger, then came Lost Love, Kalora Posey and Varev turning. Now on the rail, Zipping Claire, one off with Shanna's Gift. Wide out Tolga, they drive, Shanna's Gift wins. From Zipping Claire and Tolga, fourth Lost Love. Then Kalora Posey and Varev last in. So Shanna's Gift wins the last number four for Dean Fennell. Two Zipping Claire second. And seven Tolga third. It's 4-2 and 7. 4-2, 7, 23 and 59 the run. Run home in 12:56. And we await further for the winner, 2 second. Third spot going to seven. And that's Tolga. They race pretty close up the straight, but 4-2-7 on the last here. 5-4th, Lost Love, 23 and 59 the time. The run home in 12:56. Half a length, the winning margin. By half a length, it's 4-2-7-5. And we just await the all clear.